Corey Jade versus Mandy Rose. Cora Jade, not Corey Jade, sorry. Can't speak English.
Another cover off the suplex, another kick out by Jade.
If you can do a little bit of simple math, which I'm not sure you can, Vic Jones, that would then leave EO in need of not one, but two partners to flesh out their War Games team.
Well, Ben, let's not forget it was Toxic Attraction who jumped Zoe Stark, which led to her injury, putting her on Crushers and out of the War Games match.
Yeah, Toxic Attraction clearly willing to sink to any depths to put the advantage on their side. I mean, but I gotta wonder, what happens if one of Mandy Rose's little baby wolves decide to bite the hand that feeds them?
That's a great point, because Toxic Attraction certainly has that peck mentality. But I do want to bring this point up. Dakota Kai, we saw her earlier tonight, she's a wild card.
I mean, totally. Dakota Kai, I mean, I gotta wonder where her mental state is. See, take a look at this, Cora Jade writhing in pain. But I mean, Dakota Kai's kind of been, she's been a little bit off lately. She's not been herself. I gotta wonder if that's gonna be a plus or a minus for Team Mandy Rose.
Cora Jade, ooh, able to shift her momentum, forcing the break of Mandy Rose.
Well, I'll do the thinking for you, Beth. It would be fantastic.
It's high cradle, shoulders down. This could be an upset.
Another
near fall.
It would be fantastic for Team Mandy Rose if Dakota Kai did indeed make a beeline for Raquel Gonzalez and take out the strongest dog in the entire fight.
All right, now Cora Jade is taken down. Wow. Mandy Rose, and look, Mandy Rose, Beth, has questioned the experience of the opposition, including Cora Jade.
I mean, Mandy Rose has done it all, but the one thing Mandy Rose has not done is compete in.
Jade into the cover, looking for the upset. Rose kicks out.
Two.
Oh, there's Kaylee Ray.
Kaylee Ray.
Yeah, she ain't coming solo. She ain't coming empty-handed.
Kaylee Ray, you can bet, heard what Toxic Attraction said about her earlier.
Well, he took it all away.
Talking about the smash room for Kaylee Ray.
Chaos.
Wait a minute, the distraction. Cora Jade. Cora Jade just picked the champion.
Here's your winner, Cora Jade.
The best part of my game.
Wow.
I can't tell you how excited I am.
You guys, but did anybody know that Kaylee Ray was coming out there?
I mean, no. I mean, who did you guys go talk to? Did you go find
talk to anybody yet?
I'm in. You guys need a fourth member for your War Games team, and that's me. And I'm the one in the Advantage Ladder match next week, too.
All right. There you go.
Yes.
Fourth person.